Hey guys, Nick and Kristen, thanks to Fisher House, we are here with Kip Moore. How you doing, sir?
I'm good, man.
How's your 2014 been?
It's been wild. It's been so wild. We've been, the last couple months, we've been headlining, you know, the CMT tour, and crowds have just been insane.
Yeah.
It's been a good time.
What should we expect from you in 2015?
A new record, a lot of touring again. I got a new single coming the 1st of January, so there's a lot of stuff coming from me. I've been working on this record solid for a year and a half now, so wow. A lot of time been put into it.
Anything specifically we should be looking for from the record?
No, just the whole dang thing.
The whole thing.
Deal.
All right, we were told not to bring up basketball, but we have to bring up basketball.
You shouldn't. Nobody should talk trash when it comes to basketball with me. My man Tosh knows about that. You know, it's just like,
was there a game of horse playing somewhere?
People need to learn to just keep quiet. When it comes to basketball, do not talk noise to me because it's like he's like Rudy Poot League. Like, it's like somebody like in single-A baseball talking to like a stud in the major league. You don't do that. A man's got to know his limitations.
Oh,
agreed.
Man. Well, we've got a couple of fun questions for you if you're game. What's your drink of choice?
Jack Daniels.
Jack Daniels. All right. What's your cheat meal, the thing you love to eat?
Red velvet cake.
Oh, yeah? Okay.
Love it.
Yeah. When it's good, it's good.
Yeah, yes. Definitely good. All right. We've got a couple would you rathers. Would you rather be the smartest person in the world or the hottest?
Well, I couldn't go with being dumb. I'd have to go with the smartest because if I'm the smartest, I can still get the ladies.
That's right, yeah.
I see, I always got to clown with Tosh when Tosh is around.
Yeah. Everybody exactly. Loves Tosh. All right, would you rather be double the weight or half the height?
Oh, man. This is brutal, man. I'd rather be double the weight, man. I could find somebody down with that, you know?
And it could be all muscle. You never know. You're a big guy.
Yeah, I could just build. You just got to be funny.
Yeah.
Yeah, exactly. You'd be the smartest man in the world.
Yeah,
so,
I'll go double weight.
Okay.
All right. And we asked this question in love, but in the country industry, what artist out there, if physically fighting, do you think you could take?
Which one?
Yeah, like you get into the ring, you look over, you're like, I hope it's that guy because I can take that guy.
Can I say everybody?
You can say everybody. The gauntlet has been thrown down.
Anybody, everybody.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure Chris Young said everybody too.
Yeah, exactly.
So we could get these two together.
I have to if Tosh is around. I have to talk all noise if Tosh is around.
Well, thank you so much, man, for taking the time.
Yeah, guys.
It's Kip Moore with 1019thewolf.com.
No trespass sign and time to kill. Nobody's gonna get hurt.